Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I've been gone for a long, long, long time. I'm sorry about that, but, school and stuff, you know how it is, I guess, but today we're gonna be playing some, Fortnite Battle Royale. I saw my friend Master Spirex upload this Fortnite game. And yeah, I just decided to play it because I don't know why. I've been going for a long time. So just to give you guys something enjoyable. So we're gonna hop into this lobby and I'll see you when the game starts. Okay, so we're on the battle bus right now. I'm not sure where we're gonna go, but a quick disclaimer. If you're here to see some like pro gameplay and stuff over here, you're in the wrong place right now, because I'm not that good at this game, to be honest. Yeah, just a quick disclaimer, because I don't want you guys, you know, saying in the comments and stuff like that. So, just a quick disclaimer for any of you who thought this was going to be some pro gameplay. In Tomato Town, you see that tunnel? Yeah, so hopefully there's going to be something good in that tunnel. Okay, so we found ourselves a green tactical shotgun. That's pretty good. Okay. Ooh, small shield potions. I need those. And an ammo box. Nice, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna drink these real quick just in case anyone decides to come and ruin my day. Oh, I thought I just saw someone. Okay. Okay, an SMG. I'm not really a big fan of the SMGs, but I need a ranged weapon, so. Ooh! Okay! A sniper, let's go. Green revolver.
I'm grateful for what?
I wanna take that. Ooh, more shield potions. I don't know, I'm gonna leave that revolver there because I know revolvers are pretty good if you aim good with them, but I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna check out this tunnel. Oh, okay, there's some people over there. Okay, let's get in here real quick. Oh my gosh, I'm literally seeing things that, cause I thought this light was just a person. Oh my gosh. I don't know why. Okay, there's a chest in here, nice. Gotta be wary in this game, guys. I can't even run around. There's some Call of Duty out here. You're gonna get, ooh, let's go. Yeah, you're gonna get yourself killed if you do that. Sometimes it can work to be aggressive, but in some situations it's better to be more passive. Okay. So we have a green AR, that's pretty good. The circle is near Fatal Fields and stuff. So gonna head towards there. Gotta watch her back because I heard some gunshots going down over there. I don't know if that person was shooting at me or somebody else, but gotta be careful. Okay, I think while we're on our way there, we should probably check out Dusty Depot just in case anybody had looted it. I usually like this loot route. Sometimes it depends on the angle of the bus, but most of the time I usually go to Tomato Town. And then I check out Dusty Depot real quick. Okay, I don't think it's.
Yeah, come on, Rosie, it's time to go!
I don't know.
Is he
home? Okay,
shotgun,
man. Oh, what's that? If that's a scar.
launchpad, of course. Oh! Ooh, it's a purple essence.
Exactly. She makes one of these, but
nice.
She
has to be in his house.
Yeah.
I really like the automatic sword. I'm not a big fan of the bursting.
Oh, that makes a shower.
What are you doing here?
And how much more?
Get out of my house.
Oh, yeah, because my birthday's coming.
Oh, my God. Edna's using her money so we can take me to the spa next weekend.
Ooh.
Okay? And guess what?
Oh, crazy.
You don't care about that on my birthday?
Okay.
If guess what? I was in a boyfriend who never had them.
Excuse me.
Reload this one.
You would never met me, you would never happened.
Okay, so I think she has some shield on her. I don't know. I definitely hear something. To be honest, we should probably get out of here if we want to survive. I thought I just heard someone. Okay. Oh! Wait a minute. Let me get that boogie bomb though. I didn't even notice that. Let's go. Okay. We have a pretty good loadout. All we really need right now is a shotgun. Well, other than that, we have a sniper. That's pretty good. We're in a not too bad position. We can check this house over here. Alright, I don't know if it's been looted. Most likely, probably, I don't know. Ooh! Another sniper! Dang! Yeah, we found some good loot over here.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, so my mom comes for it.
I'm gonna leave that sniper for someone. Free present.
Which one? Okay.
Okay, let's check this chest over here.
Yeah, I remember Edna. I want that my money to her. Yeah.
We have a lot of medium bullets. Another purple SMG! Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, but that boogie bomb gonna have to go.
But I need more warnings.
Found two purple SMGs.
Yeah,
this one.
Guess what my job has more? That's more.
We're pretty good right now. Pretty stacked. Got some good loot.
Okay, but I'm still
leaving. I think we might head towards retail row of Salty Springs. I mean, I don't really want to go past Salty Springs. Oh!
And
he's going to
give you $100,
so... Oh, that was so close. Oh my gosh.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
That dude has a height advantage on me and anybody who just has to come with me. He's building over here too.
Yeah.
I hope he doesn't see me, because if he does, I'm messed up. Okay, let's get out of here ASAP. I really do not want to mess with that guy. Dang, but that sniper shot was close though. That was really close. He went to go get that. Okay. He might hide in this bush right here. Oh no, this bush. Providing us much cover, he sees us. If he doesn't see us, he must be blind. Cause I literally like popped right in front of him. Oh, he doesn't see us. Oh no, I should have shot. I'm being very aggressive right now. It's not good. Actually, where is this guy?
Sorry, Brandon.
Where is he? Oh! Oh no. Is he hiding in a bush or something? Seriously, where is he? Oh, the dude's probably hiding in the bush. Whoa! Love you.
Yes.
Okay, so we got himself a little base over here. Oh, he's busy building that base. Oh, he's running. Dang, I thought that shot was good. Die now, bro. Come on, we got this. You only hit me once so far. Oh. Where is he? Oh, shot at me. Oh, he has no shield. Oh, he scrambled over there. He's in Dusty Depot. I know where he's at. I just don't want to go in there. Let's go. Nice little upgrade. Oh my gosh, I lost a lot of shield. See, these small shield potions are clutch. They come in clutch. Okay, I'm gonna put on my SMG. Just in case he's here somewhere. I don't know, man. I think he scrambled. Yep. He definitely went off. Oh! What was that? Oh, he's somewhere over here. Okay. I wonder how he got all the way over here without me seeing him. He's a ninja. Oh, I think he went in here actually. Oh, I'm not sure. I don't want to call anything too soon because. Okay, someone died over here. For real though, who's this dude shooting at? Where is he? I'm shooting a single bullet and I don't even know where he's at. He's over there. He's in that bush. What? Are you for real? Where is he? No. This dude is actually a ninja, bro. I have no idea where this dude is at. Where is he? Bro, are you serious right now? And I have no materials either. I'm dead, bro. I'm sorry to say this, but I don't think I could come first place this game. Actually, where is he? I don't like this. No. He's not here. He's up here, huh?
No.
Okay. We got some other dude trying to come over here. Nice tactic, huh?
A few moments later.
We're probably gonna lose this bush because we have no shield. And most likely gonna die, but I'm gonna try and get this victory, okay? I'm not giving up just yet. But things are not looking too good for us. Oh, snap. I'm not in the circle. Oh no. Let's get this chest real quick, actually. Oh, that's not cool. Why did I do that? Oh no. I probably just gave away my position. Oh. Where is it? Oh my gosh, I can't see anything with this bush on. Okay, let's get out of here. People are gonna be able to see us a lot more easily, because who's gonna expect some random person walking around with a bush? Usually they would be like camping, so we might get shot, we might get killed, most likely, but yeah, we weren't too far away from the circle. I don't know where that guy went. Oh!
Target neutralized.
Get wrecked, boy. Ooh, he got a sniper too. I think that dude was following us the whole time. I'm pretty sure he was. Okay, we don't need two shotguns, so I'm gonna take this mic here. And we don't really need an SMG. And we're good so far. Oh wait, I could probably take that, what is it called? Oh, bandages. Okay, let's get out of here now. Like I said, I was gonna lose my shield before I even was able to use it. So, supply drop. Ooh, that's not too far away either, to be honest. We're gonna try and cross this river over here. I don't know why I went all the way up on this mountain. You know, the thing about Fortnite is that you gotta watch like every single angle.
Because people could be watching you from like a mile away and you don't even know it. We're not really in a that great of a situation. We're surviving at least. We got one kill. You know, it's nothing really that extraordinary, but what do you expect from me? Oh, snap. Hold that thought real quick. Let me build like a little base town over here with wood. You reckon this guy went to Dusty Depot? Most likely. Imagine if he's hiding in a bush. I'll be so mad if he kills me. He might actually still be in that shack too. I mean, I doubt it, but anything can happen. Structures. What was that? Did somebody just try to shoot at me? Ooh, where you at, buddy? Ah. Scared the living daylight out of me. Oh my gosh. So it turns out the guy that we were hunting down was actually a girl. She got me down to pretty low health. I don't have any more mini shields. Ooh. I think I'm gonna take grenades instead of bandages. Okay, let me heal up to 100 real quick. And this is kind of a waste of a medkit, but we don't have any shields, so this is the only health we got. Okay, you guys see that? I'm not talking about the purple SMG, I'm talking about that guy on the mountain. I just built up. You know what, we're gonna get a little bit aggressive here. Oh! Actually, what is this guy building? The remote base, huh? I'm sorry to say, but... Oh. Kobe! How did that not reach his... Sorry, I just wanted to check if he was recording or not. Well, that's gonna end the video here. We did pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. We did get first place, which was kind of expected, because I'm gonna share a little secret. I haven't gotten first place on solo yet. Wait, no. Actually, I have. I have once, just once, but... Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm not really that good. So don't judge me in the comments, okay? But anyway...